The world beneath our seas is a treasure trove of life, teeming with incredible organisms that hold the key to our future. Welcome to a journey into the realm of blue biotechnology, a field that harnesses the power of marine organisms to drive scientific and industrial advancements. Blue biotechnology refers to the use of marine resources, such as plants, animals, and microorganisms, to develop new products, technologies, and processes. It offers a wealth of opportunities to discover novel compounds and biological systems that can revolutionize various industries. In laboratories around the world, dedicated researchers delve into the depths of the ocean, studying marine life forms and unlocking their secrets. These organisms have evolved in extreme conditions, developing extraordinary adaptations that make them a treasure trove of bioactive compounds. From the icy waters of the Arctic to the coral reefs of the tropics, researchers collect samples of marine organisms, extracting molecules with potential applications in medicine, agriculture, energy, and more. Microorganisms, such as bacteria and algae, found in the ocean are particularly valuable. They produce a wide range of bioactive compounds, including enzymes, antibiotics, and pigments, with unique properties that can be utilized in various fields. Blue biotechnology plays a pivotal role in the development of new medicines. Marine organisms have provided us with life-saving drugs, such as anti-cancer agents, painkillers, and antibiotics. These natural compounds often exhibit remarkable efficacy and novel modes of action, offering hope in the fight against diseases. By exploring the genetic makeup of marine organisms, scientists can identify specific genes responsible for producing valuable compounds. This knowledge enables the production of these compounds on a larger scale, providing a sustainable source for pharmaceutical companies. Blue biotechnology also extends its reach into aquaculture. By leveraging our understanding of marine organisms, scientists develop innovative techniques to cultivate valuable species in controlled environments. This includes fish, shellfish, and seaweed, providing sustainable sources of food, feed, and even biofuels. Cultivating marine organisms not only helps meet the growing demand for seafood but also reduces the pressure on wild populations, promoting biodiversity conservation and supporting coastal communities. The ocean holds great potential as a renewable energy source. Blue biotechnology contributes to the development of biofuels, using microorganisms that convert organic matter, such as seaweed, into energy-rich compounds. This approach offers a sustainable alternative to fossil fuels, reducing greenhouse gas emissions and mitigating climate change. Furthermore, blue biotechnology drives innovation in environmental monitoring and remediation. Microorganisms from the ocean can be used to detect pollutants, clean up oil spills, and even enhance wastewater treatment processes, safeguarding our ecosystems and preserving our planet. Blue biotechnology opens a world of possibilities, where the beauty and diversity of our oceans converge with scientific discovery and sustainable solutions. By harnessing the immense potential of marine organisms, we unlock a future of progress, where the blue of the sea becomes a catalyst for innovation and a source of hope. And that brings us to the end of today's video. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more exciting content just like this. We'd love to hear your thoughts in the comments section below. If you want to stay updated with all our latest uploads, make sure to hit the notification bell, so you never miss a video. And remember, sharing is caring. Share this video with your friends and spread the love.